Black Lives Matter, or BLM for short, is a global activist movement that aims to address violence against Black communities. It began on social media as a response to the acquittal of George Zimmerman for the murder of Trayvon Martin in 2013. During spring and summer 2020, the movement saw an influx of support both online and offline. The murders of George Floyd, Breonna Taylor, and Ahmaud Arbery sparked some of the largest protests in U.S. history. More than 15 million people joined protests. Many of them were protesting for the first time. Protesters had many concerns, including concerns about digital security and privacy. Our main goal was to characterize the security and privacy advice given to these novice protesters joining the BLM movement, as well as their understanding and use of that advice. In spring and summer 2020, many news organizations and BLM supporters distributed safety guides or sets of advice on how to stay safe at protests. While guides often focused on physical safety, many also mentioned digital security and privacy. To understand the advice given to novice protesters, we collected safety guides from Google and Twitter using keywords like Black Lives Matter Protest Safety Guide and BLM protest security advice. Of the 91 safety guides we collected, 41 mentioned digital privacy and security. We then systematically analyzed and clustered the security and privacy advice found in these safety guides. We found 13 classes of advice, including both advice that applies generally, like using a strong passcode, and protest-specific advice, like disabling biometric authentication or using end-to-end encrypted apps like Signal. We found that most guides mentioned phone safety tips. 28 guides mentioned turning off biometrics, and 11 of those guides mentioned using a passcode instead. 27 guides mentioned using end-to-end encryption, such as the Signal app, instead of texting. A few mentioned more intricate tips, like using a VPN, screen pinning, or a secure web browser. We then conducted an online survey of 167 BLM protesters. 100% of respondents supported the BLM movement, and 52% identified as Black. 75% of respondents were novice protesters who had attended at most 4 BLM protests. The survey asked respondents about their concerns in attending protests, their familiarity with advice found in the safety guides, and whether they followed that advice when attending BLM protests. We found that in general, respondents were more likely to be familiar with and follow security and privacy advice that applies at all times, rather than protest-specific advice. For example, more respondents reported using a strong passcode on their phone than disabling fingerprint or face unlocking when attending a protest. However, following both of these pieces of advice is necessary for protesters to stay safe. When biometric unlocking is enabled, protesters can be forced to unlock their device. In contrast, passcodes and passwords are protected by the Fifth Amendment. Thus, it's important for protesters to both disable biometrics and use a strong passcode to protect the information on their device. Using end-to-end encryption is necessary for protesters to protect messages from third parties, like law enforcement. Even though it's critical to use an end-to-end encrypted app like Signal instead of texting, respondents were just as likely to report following very specialized, complex advice, such as using a VPN or a secure web browser like Tor. Sending messages on Signal rather than texting should be the priority for protesters who have limited time for adopting new security practices. Moving forward, we are working to develop new tools and interactions to help novice protesters stay safe at future BLM protests.